guys, today I'm going to be showing you how to do this split in only 10 minutes. So let's get started. And then you have the split.